Hey, welcome students. Mr. Pletcher here. We're going to talk to you today about a wonderful program called Champions Together. And to give you a full breakdown, I'm going to turn it over to Mr. Craig Tornquist.
Thank you, Mr. Pletcher. Hello, Jimtown High School. Champions Together is a really cool partnership between the Indiana High School Athletic Association and Special Olympics Indiana. If you get involved with Champions Together, who will you be working with? Well, you'll be working with some amazing students, just like the ones featured in this video.
Oh, holy night, the stars are brightly shining. It is the night of our dear Savior's birth. Long lay the world in sin and error pining, till he appeared and the soul felt its worth. A thrill of hope, the weary world rejoiced.
I love it. One way that a school can show that it is inclusive of students of all abilities is by earning a thing we call the Unified Champion School Banner. Now, to do that in Indiana, a school must do four things. We call these pillars. Mr. Pletcher, can you please tell us what is pillar number one?
Pillar number one is inclusive student leadership.
That's right. Inclusive student leadership. Why inclusive student leadership? Well, when you do something for someone, that's really nice. But when you do something with someone, it empowers that individual and it changes the way they look at themselves and the rest of our world. And what normally happens with inclusive student leaders, they just become friends, just like the students in this video.
Those guys are like really my friends. They really changed my life.
If I could say our friendship is anything, it's acceptance.
It's just super cool to see Matthew loved by so many people.
Okay, I'll see you later. Work hard.
These are bonds that can never be broken. I'm never going to forget these moments with them.
I love being with you guys because I feel like I'm a part of something.
To me, this is important because it makes really great friendships that last a lifetime.
All right, Mr. Pletcher, what is pillar number two?
Pillar number two is whole school engagement.
Whole school engagement. That means we want every student and every adult here at Jimtown High School to join the inclusion revolution. And when a school is truly unified, it often looks like this.
Disability. It's about all kinds of moments when you can choose to include on the bus, in the cab, in the hall, in classrooms. There will be moments when you look across the room and you'll see someone isolated, someone left out, someone lonely, someone challenged, someone made fun of, someone humiliated, someone not included. And the question you will face is, will you choose to include that person or will you move on?
Thank you, Mr. Shriver. Right now, we're going to head down to Indianapolis to the IHSAA office, where waiting to talk to you, Jimmies, is the director of Champions Together, Mr. Brian Avery. Brian?
Thanks so much, Craig. It is so exciting for me to know that Jimtown High School and the Jimmies are venturing into the world of Champions Together. Champions Together is a unique relationship between the Indiana High School Athletic Association and Special Olympics Indiana, and it allows students with and without disabilities to compete alongside one another in the various fields of athletic participation, but also in normal day-to-day activities. Shout out to your principal, administrators, teachers, coaches, and future student athletes that choose to participate in Champions Together. I have no doubt that this program will make Jimtown High School a better place to be. It's already a great place to be. Make it a better place to be. Get involved. Get some new friends, make Jimtown the very best it can possibly be. If you ever need anything at all, don't hesitate to reach out. I look forward to my first visit to Jimtown High School and just see how well you are doing Champions Together and everything that it is doing for you and your school. Thanks. Back to you, Craig.
Thank you, Brian. All right, Mr. Pletcher, you've been very patient. What is pillar number three?
Pillar number three is unified sports.
Unified sports. That's when you take students with intellectual disabilities, students without disabilities, and you put them together on the same team. And when you do that, something magical happens. It just becomes one big group of students competing and having so much fun. Indiana has become a leader in the unified sports movement. In fact, every summer we help host an event at Plainfield High School for the National Federation of High Schools, and it's a unified event that looks like this.
Today was a great day. We participated with the Special Olympians and participated in sports, basketball, dancing, trivia, soccer, relays. And it's just really inspiring to see that regardless of people and their disabilities, they're still willing to step out of their comfort zones and encourage each other and create an atmosphere of positivity.
This experience has been amazing. The inclusiveness, and it's incredible. My uncle is actually in Special Olympics, and I know how much it's affected his life, and he loves it. And I love seeing the way he talks about his face lights up, all of his friends going out with them. You know, always something to lean on, and it's incredible. I love it.
It's a very fun evening. I'm glad to be here, mostly because I've done it last year, and I just can't say enough. It's just too fun for words.
I love NFHS. Thank you.
Thank you.
right, Mr. Pletcher, we've come to our final pillar. What is pillar number four?
Pillar number four is fundraising.
Fundraising. The goal is to raise at least $1,500 to help Special Olympics Indiana promote unified sports all over our great state. The easiest way to do this is by participating in a thing we call the Polar Plunge. That's where you go up to other people and say, if you give me enough money, I'll go jump in a lake in the middle of the winter. It looks like this.
At the event, there's nothing but school colors and school pride.
Special Olympics has changed my life by bringing people into my life. We're a family and that we get to compete against each other.
I really didn't have many friends. I just stayed to myself. Once I joined, I was out there doing more.
I remember my mom was crying. She was so excited and I just felt so happy and so excited for my brother.
Doesn't that look refreshing? Jimtown High School, I'd like to finish up our time today by sharing with you a little story about a starfish. But it's not a day that looks like this. It's a day that looks like this. Starfish all over a beach. Well, on this day, an old guy, kind of like me, was walking along the beach, and he sees off in the distance a young person much like yourself. And the young person is doing something that confuses the old guy. He sees the young person bend down, pick something up, throw it in the water. Bend back down, pick something up, throw it in the water. Well, finally, the curiosity gets the best of the old man, and he approaches the young person and says, "Excuse me, I don't mean to bother you, but I have a question. What are you doing?" And the young person said, "Well, sir, there was a storm that came in last night and washed all these starfish up on the beach. And I don't know if you realize this or not, but if these starfish don't get back in the water, they're going to die. So I'm out here just trying to make a difference." Well, the old man laughed. "You got to be kidding me. There are miles of beach. There are thousands of starfish. Kid, you will never make a difference." Well, just then the young person bent down, picked up another starfish and held it up for the man to see and said, "Sir, I'm going to make a difference to this one," and threw it back in the water. If you choose to get involved with Champions Together, you will make a difference to one of your classmates at Jimtown High School. You'll change your building, you'll change your community, and you will change our world. And now with a final thought, would you please welcome back the man of the hour, the tower of power, too sweet to be sour, your principal, Mr. Pletcher. Mr. Pletcher, take it away.
All right. So there you have it, Jimmies. I hope you're excited about this opportunity and Champions Together. It's a great way to demonstrate your Jimmy pride. So I hope we all get together and we support a noble cause and demonstrate what's all great about Jimtown High School.